The reason I'm this disgusting person is I went to an all-boys school. It makes you like this. How many boys here went to all-boys school? How many? Yeah, where did you study?
St. Pius.
Sorry?
St. Pius.
St. Pius? It's a great college name, school name. And what about you? Who else is in a... Yeah. Bishops, it's always a convent, right? Like St. Pius, bishops, and Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrow, just like... One lady just standing there like, I feel so sad at your virginity, your life sucks. You're just surrounded, or for 10 years, you're just in a room full of boys, makes you such a disgusting person. You come out, you don't know how to talk to women at all. You don't know what to do. No woman, like, when I came out, I didn't know how to talk to a woman. No woman wants to talk to a guy who's like, boobs. So bad for any ladies who were teaching in my school, man. Like, we had one teacher, and she was very cute, and by that I mean she was under 55. And the most exciting thing about her was that she used to wear skirts, and this was amazing for us. And she never taught my class ever. And then one day she came to my class as a substitute teacher, and she gave us a free period, and she sat down on the chair. The number of erasers that fell on the floor. People are just like, eraser, like, yeah. And I thought like I was a disgusting human being, like going in a boys' school all along. Then I'm like, I'm never going to find a woman. Then I met my wife, who went to all girls' school, which is a different level. Not only that, my wife went to an all-girls hostel. That is double the frustration. And she used to keep telling me stories. She's like, you know, when this happens, damn funny. You know, when we used to hit our puberty, you know, our boobs used to come out and we used to just keep punching each other's boobs. And we used to find this really funny. I'm like, your joke is our porn. So anyway, I've decided that my son is going to an all-girls hostel. he's going to be Vijinder Singh.